On this week's episode of Monday Night Raw, WWE Champion Brock Lesnar was revealed as the first entrant in the 2020 Royal Rumble match. The big announcement was led to tons of speculation on what could happen if Brock Lesnar ended up winning the free-for-all. While still carrying the WWE title, WWE Big Dog or the former Universal Champion Roman Reigns shared his view on Lesnar entering the Royal Rumble 2020. Roman Reigns feels that Lesnar's presence in the match could be predictable. On other hand, former world champion Christian stated that he is one of the favorites in the Rumble. Roman Reigns previously beat Brock Lesnar at WrestleMania. According to recent report, Brock Lesnar entering the Rumble is way to set up his match at WrestleMania 36 in Tampa, Florida. With Lesnar being a part of the match, there is a long string of direction WWE could head to. As much approach the shows of shows. Roman Reigns added the purpose of Royal Rumble match is to get someone to win it and head towards WrestleMania to face the champion.